that we have to negotiate with him in any way. Let the governor remove Favour and his management and give us a new management if we must negotiate. And our salaries are cleared, we are not going back to the classroom. Yes.
Okay. We also know the
that was a propaganda. That was a propaganda. They just selected a they say 10% of the population of the workforce and pay mostly the junior staff. I don't know. Very most of us here have not collected even one single salary. We are owed from 2017 in this period.
No more than
yes, of course. We have been negotiating. We have been negotiating and giving them a series of ideas of our this very strike. But the rector is not keen. The governor has been supportive. The governor has paid subvention up to February. The governor released money from the Paris Reform Club. But rather than pay salaries, we have the fact that it was in our negotiation that business was discussed. In fact, we are even facing the rector at the House of Assembly when he owned up. Money came in, but he said that it was used for Kalishi order to pay a state contractor at the expense of salaries. Before then, the union had gone to the rector and said, please, use this Paris Reform Club and pay salary. He said no, that until you finish sacking the people. But since we are talking against sacking our members, that money was there today, the money is no more there. We don't know what they have done with the money, so we are asking people, where is our money? Where is our money? Thank you very much.